Well, check this out. A mother bear and her two cubs, they're safe this morning after being moved from a tree near an Aspen mall. Police say it was a pretty tense situation after people got too close, trying to take pictures and wouldn't let the bears leave. Authorities got there and had to tranquilize the bears. They relocated them. Crews think it's the same mother and cubs that were spotted last week in the Aspen courthouse.